Times up there. And as a kid, I always knew I would go to Alaska. That was something I never doubted. I was like, I'll be in Alaska one of these days. Canada coming up over here. I'm trying to let you see much of the airport as possible. At the end of the airport. We're gonna walk the whole airport. They got a bed and everything, they got some lounges. See the whole airport. I'm gonna walk the whole airport.
He tried it again.
I think that's the end of the airport down there. Let's walk a little further, and we're gonna walk the other end. Man, United got a whole section. We're on the bottom level now, but I'll go up top because I'll mix it up. I'll definitely mix it up. Hold on for a second. Let's see this. Still here with you guys. I'm just not talking that much. I'm just letting you see what's going on around. A lot of area to cover, a lot of ground to cover. My luggage right there. Definitely gonna do a live tonight for the day. Mix it up, we'll go up, down, down, up, up, down, down, up. So I walk part of the airport, and I walk back past this part, but then I'm going, now we're dropping. So we started like 7 or 8, now we're coming down. I think it was 7. It was 7. Sorry about that.
Okay.
Apologize. So yeah, guys. I'm just walking around the airport, LAX. Early, so I figured I'd walk around and show it to you. Downstairs, mix it up a little bit. Up top, down low, up top, down low. Now we're going downstairs right now. Trying to show you the whole airport a weird way, just walking around. We're in LAX airport. Perfect. Billy Dom's tour to the airport. LAX airport. Los Angeles airport. A good workout. Thank you. something to eat real quick. Get something to eat real quick. Oh, wrong side, this side. Okay, let me put it down for a second while I get it. Could I get a one of these right here?
Is that my Uncle Danish?
Yes.
Sure.
Can I get warmed up? Is that possible?
You don't want me to eat.
Oh, I'll put it on here. You want to... Yeah. I know, you know, in the States you gotta watch, so yeah.
And you want just warmed up today, my friend?
Yeah, I'm eating right now. A little hungry. I'm supposed to wait for a friend to get something to eat. I guess I'm gonna just wait for him.
Any drinks?
Any drinks? No, I'm all right right now. Drink wise, yeah, more than.
What was it, a Danish?
Yep.
It's one Danish. How you doing today?
Good, and yourself?
Good.
How's your morning going so far?
It's going good. I'm on my way to another country right now, but all things good.
Long flight,
yeah. Got an 8-hour flight. Oh, wow.
Thank you. Enjoy your Danish.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
I might eat it right here. How much are they? Five.
Girl, see? No? You're like, yeah.
Thank you.
No problem.
A little bit.
Un poquito, yeah. No.
You gotta take care.
Me too.
Yeah, just a little bit to keep the... Wait 1 second, guys.
Thank you.
How you doing? Is it good?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Gotta eat a good meal. This is, after this, I'm going to a third world country called Haiti. Food is definitely gonna take.
Are you going up?
I'm going up.
Which one is it?
I don't even know.
Two?
Thank you.
Overtime, 12:30 to 2:30.
Where you guys from?
Sweden.
I heard that.
You're not American.
We're enjoying the United States, so we guys have a good time here.
Oh, yeah, wow. We used to live here.
Now they're all frozen back for a few
months. Oh, they're all frozen. How you like it?
How do you like California?
I love California. The weather, the people, the food, everything. Yeah, it's much better than Sweden.
That's cool.
We have the Chinese New Year coming up. They might have a couple more spots.
You guys take care, okay?
Thank you.
Oh, man. Oh, man.
Hey.
I'm still here fully downstairs. I'm just walking around, showing you the whole airport like I promised.
Masih ngantri nih.
Iya, selamat siang Pak ya. Apa kabar?
Let's see if we don't get in trouble.
Look, look.
You got four bodies on it. Thank you. Push it down to hold it. Keep walking down, let's see the rest of it. The airport, like I promised. I'm still here, guys. I ain't going nowhere. I'm just letting you guys see the airport and everything that's going on. Not that much talking, but I'm here. I didn't go nowhere. Camera's still rolling. Philly's still here. Terminal 3. Let's see what's going on real quick. Take a minute. Let you see me. Philly Dom's still here. I'm all right. Everything's cool. Let you see. Let's give you a tour to LA Airport, Los Angeles, LAX, they call it.
Thank you.
minute real quick. Let's stop for a second and check. All right. Check my phone real quick. Passing through real quick. Somebody jamming. Somebody jamming. Yeah, on my way to Haiti. Got time to spend at the airport. I'll take a walk around. Show you guys the Los Angeles Airport. Next stop, Fort Lauderdale Airport. Building a lot here. Do a lot in a little bit. So let's talk about the trip to Haiti. Dude, I can hike some mountains, man. I can definitely walk through an airport. Nothing, but this is, it's a good workout, man. If you're ever at the airport, come early. Get your workout on, walk around a little bit to the different terminals. Hopefully it's a big airport like LAX. Cool, let me go back inside. We had Terminal 2, man, but we did the whole airport. Virgin Atlantic, okay. I don't even feel like a Sunday. Delta, look at this, they got rugs. Out of here. I didn't even realize what was going on. Gotta get out of here. All right. I had that music on. So LA Airport wraps around like a horseshoe. Take a time and just hold on for a second. Let's put it down here for a second. Camera. walking through. We had Terminal 1. We did it. Walked the whole airport. Let me go downstairs. I'm at Terminal 1. Back, guys. Just checking my phone real quick. We're almost at one. Oh, we're at one. Terminal one. So this is it. Yeah. be entering a tour pretty soon. The LAX airport. Oh, getting on it. Let's see. Guys going up or down?
Up.
Unless you guys go first and then I'll go down like this.
Welcome to LAX. I'm Jared Goff.
Departures. Mezzanine.
All right, guys.
Departures.
We almost done, man. We did the whole airport. We rocked out the whole airport with Philly Dom. I'll do a live later. What floor is this? Oh, this is.
Yeah, we're gonna go all the way to Baggage now.
Okay, that's where I'm going back. Okay. It's Baggage Bay. Get a Zoom shot of it. Yeah. So we're on the third level. Mm-hmm. And we're going down, and this is Terminal 1.
This
so
terminal.
It has seven terminals, right?
Seven,
yeah. Well, we
actually, this is going to stop, I guess, on ticketing, but we're going down one more.
Okay, somebody should be
so
here.
So just let it go, yeah.
There we go.
Then we'll go down one more.
Okay. I did a video of the whole airport.
Oh, you did? That's awesome.
Yeah, for YouTube.
Oh, that's awesome.
Thanks. So I went to all seven terminals. Wow.
Oh, that's awesome.
It took a while. But I guess there's a way to keep in shape, too, if you think about it.
Have a good day.
You too.
Thank you.
This is Terminal 1, guys. So this is it. Peace out. This is the tour.